Dollar bills, dollar, 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 dollar. Tonight's on lock, man. It's going down top 5 and 9 on the way. Of course, I got some tickets to Mike Epps going down this Saturday. And I got tickets to Friends with Benefits, the show at the Davis Theater this Saturday. So you're going to be doing something Saturday. I'm going to hook you up. Also, got a special guest, longtime friend. My homie stopped through the city. Formil.
What it is.
What's up, bro?
You already know Montgomery. What it is, your boy Formil, live from Dade County. Right now we're on a promo tour. If you're not familiar with who I am,
You gotta let them know. See, you've been here years ago.
Really, if y'all not familiar about who I am, you know, I'm responsible for a lot of your favorite hit records, like Low Flow Rider, a couple of Ross records, you know, platinum producer, Grammy nominated engineer slash producer. We out here doing it, like I say. Shouts out to my boy Frank White, the whole 97.9 staff, because they've been showing us love since day one. Like, if you think about hip hop, you're not thinking about Frank White, you're not thinking about hip hop. Game over
in the building. So go ahead and tell them about what you got, man. You got mixtapes out. What's the song right now you pushing? What's the whole vision?
Oh, you already know what it is. The new single right now, Dollar Bill. Shouts out to my boy SP for producing that. Right now is everything in-house right now. You know, the last situation was a venture with me, Atlantic Records slash Po' Boy, but now it's a Game Over Records independent. Like, we only dealing with iTunes right now, you know what I'm saying? Everything independent, all independent dollars. Uncle Sam can't see us right now. But right, like I said, I got the mixtape out, Mr. Bankroll, hosted by DJ Heron, so y'all make sure y'all pick that up. I got, you know, we about to really plaster the city, so Montgomery, hit me up on the Twitter, at 4Mill, the number 4MILL, the Facebook, 4MILL, my boy Nemesis in the building, that's the new artist on Game Over, so y'all make sure y'all look out for him, because he's going to tear the charts up this year also.
Now, seeing from where you started, I guess, well, I don't know if you started with it, but you've seen Flo Rida go from ground zero to the top.
Yeah.
You got to know a lot of the insides and ins and outs of the business, so you feel like you have an advantage that way?
Oh, man, that's more than an advantage. Like, I tell people all the time, like, I'm more than blessed. You know, the opportunity that I had, money couldn't buy the things that I've seen and had to experience. Like, I've been to 83 different countries off hip hop. Like, I'm a living testimony to let you know you could turn dirt into a dollar. If you try hard and grind, it can happen for you. But the thing about it is staying loyal. Loyalty and respect, you know, that goes a long way, you know. And a lot of hip hop people, you know, not even in rap, you know, all type of businesses, most people don't tend to remember who did what for them, and that's a big problem in hip hop right now. Most people ain't paying homage, you know. A lot of artists that's getting on right now, they're forgetting about the old roots and the soul of music. That's why it's all a gimmick now. But if I got anything to do with it, boy, we about to bring hip hop back. I mean, I'm talking about original music, not really what's going on right now. And again, shout out to Frank White for having me in the building. That's my boy. You already know what it is.
You know, we're going to have to get you back for my birthday, April. April 2nd. I'll probably do a party April 2nd, so you got to come through.
Oh, you already know Mr. Bankroll going to be in the building. So, ladies, make sure y'all holler at us. Drinks on us. Whatever y'all need, it's on us. 4Mill, Mr. Bankroll.
Dollar Bills is the song. I'm going to get it in the mix coming up at 10 o'clock. Make sure you stay tuned for that. Also, that mixtape is in the streets. I got some up here. They're gonna put some in the streets too. And shout out to everybody jamming with me right now. Also, let them know once again what's y'all's Twitter so they can follow you and let you know.
Oh, you already know what it is. 4Mill. Check it. It's 4Mill, the number 4MILL, and the Facebook is the number 4MILL. You can hit me up for all updates on Game Over Records, any new artists, and check it. All new upcoming artists and producers, get at me. You know, we got the label, we got the situation. It's a whole Game Over movement, man. Get with us.